Hi, my name is Cliff Chiang. I'm a comic book artist, and I'm the artist on the new relaunched Wonder Woman. I got the phone call from the writer, Brian Azzarello, and he's got a pretty entertaining way of speaking. So he just called me up, and he was like, "What do you think of Wonder Woman?" And I was like, "I think she's cool. Who's writing?" He's like, "Me." And then, "Who's drawing?" "You." So I was, you know, I was definitely interested just from that. I really like working with Brian, and being able to work on a character like Wonder Woman with him is great. Anytime you work on a character like Wonder Woman, you are a little bit worried about like the history of the character, because people do love all those old books, and for a reason. And so you want to be able to honor that devotion to the character as well. But at the same time, you know, the mandate here is to really try and bring in some new readers and present a fresh take. So Brian and I did. There were maybe little nods to the older stuff, but we're trying to kind of pare it down to like what the essential of Wonder Woman is, and then work from there. Our first conversation happened a long time ago. It was actually before we knew that there was going to be a relaunch. But luckily, our plans kind of dovetailed with what they had in mind. When Brian and I talk, both Brian and I tend to be pretty terse and close to the vest, so there is no longhand, it's automatically shorthand, but because we've known each other for a while, it's really easy for us to talk to each other, and we're very frank. You know, if I feel something doesn't work, I'll bring it up with him. If he feels like, you know, a page needs to be redrawn, you know, I will definitely, you know, try and see how I can fix it. With Wonder Woman, you know, we're talking about ideas. They flew pretty fast and furious during that first conversation, and we've been kind of working off the general outline of that, but kind of refining it and chipping away the parts that we don't need, and really trying to hone it down to something that's going to be strong.